Now again, more refractive index, more will be the lateral displacement. Okay, more refractive index, more will be the lateral displacement. Now here, keep in mind that these two will be parallel, emergent ray and the direction of incident ray will be the parallel when the refracting surfaces are parallel. Two refracting surfaces, so these two are parallel, then it will be. Is it? And if ray of light is what? Started from where? Air, and going inside glass, again coming back to what? Emerging out in the air. So then these two angles will be equal. That is, angle I will be equal to angle E, emergent angle. Yes? No. Next is multiple image found by thick mirror or thick glass. Yes, if mirror is made up of thick glass, say this is thick glass, if lower portion is what? It is silvered. Yes, lower portion is silvered, so then it will behave like a mirror. So such type of thick mirror, what type of image will form? In case of thin mirror, okay, we are having single what? Image. But here in this case, there are so many image will form. One image will be brightest one, and other images along with that, okay, there are very light images will appear. Just see. Found by thick mirror. Okay, I am drawing this one. First, I am writing multiple images. By thick mirror. Okay, I'm drawing now. PQRS is this. Now for that, we are considering a source or a point object, say it is a paper pin, say. Okay. Now we'll consider two rays. One ray will be considered what? Which is falling normal to the surface. So it will pass and reflect through the same path because it is striking the shining surface at 90 degrees. Here also it is striking 90 degrees, so it will pass undeviatedly, and here through the same path reflection will take place. Okay, now we'll produce this one in backward direction. Another ray will take obliquely. There will be partial what? Reflection. partial reflection. When we'll keep our eye, we'll produce this ray in backward direction. Where it will meet, there will be the image of this object pin, a paper pin, I1 you say. Here, around 4 to 5% ray will be reflected. Okay, less and rest. 95 to 96% ray will go inside. So we'll drop the normal. It will go inside. It will refract inside. It will bend towards normal. Now, ray will reflect through the shining surface. Maximum ray will be reflected. Is it? Again, normal. There is a strong reflection, second under, and it will, some portion of the ray will reflect, and maximum ray will what? It will refract out. So that when we'll produce this one in backward direction, it will meet here and the second image will form. And this second image will be the brightest one because maximum light is going out after first reflection and the refraction. Reflection on the what? The shining surface. From the shining surface. So therefore this image will be the maximum bright. Again this way reflection and refraction will take place. And gradually inside the slab the intensity of light will reduce. So this way it will produce. Now we'll produce this one. I3. So in this way there are so many images will form. Among these images, the I2 will be the maximum, will appear with maximum brightness. Okay, because there is a strong reflection is takes place, maximum light is going out after refraction. And you'll see the diagram also from your book, that is Concise Physics. Now, for assignment, you write down the question numbers from Concise Physics. So this unit is over. The exercise 4A. Questions from your book, question numbers, you will try. Question number 1, 2, 5, 7, 10, 14, 15, 22, 26, and 27. And ray diagram must you must draw by using arrows. Okay, that is. Now next is refraction through prism. Now I'm saying this is the prism. Just see. The prism. This is equilateral prism. Here you see there are three rectangular surfaces. 1, 2, 3. And two triangular surfaces. Okay? So therefore, prism is a transparent medium which is bounded by five surfaces. Out of these five surfaces, three are rectangular surface and two are. So we are keeping prism in this way. Just see. I'm keeping here. Then we are drawing the outline. So these two surfaces, if ray is going inside this and coming out from this surface, so